Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Attention, crewmates.
We'd better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. Gwinner said you'd be... aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here. Showing up on this day in particular. Come on, Gordon. This way, Gordon. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you. This way, Gordon.
Lamar has gotten out of contract again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness, Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. troublemaker.
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you have a very opportune time. Alex is just for a resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the present.
Nonsense. Your tap talents surpass your...
Let's see if this thing works, okay? There you are.
Man, you stirred up the... We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red-letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No. There's nothing to be
nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his cities.
What? Oh, dear, you're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my shift, but okay. Here we go. Ah! Damn it, get it off me!
Lamar, there you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head. Fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me.
Here, my pet. Hop up. No, not up there. No, no. Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile. Oh, fine. It'll be another week before I can coax her out.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney. You're not an animal person.
Yeah, baby. Careful.
Well, Gordon, go ahead. Slip into your suit now.
Dr. Kleiner says you should wear that thing. You should wear it.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now let's see.